Oh, would you look at this? What a nice little find. One of my gecko's enclosures seems to be sprouting mushrooms, but it's no big deal. It just means I need to mist a little bit less. Or I could just get a little bit wild and just eat them all. Someone tell me, what are these good? Are they any good? Maybe she ate some. She's acting weird.